1703 Avenida Salvador. This is up on the hills. This is the front of the house. It does kind of have a steep hill, and we do have some remodeling there and next door, so it could be noisy at first, but I decided to stop by this house to see if there was a potential of a master on the first floor. And you could actually, there's something you could do here. If you're looking for kind of a mid-century modern look, it's very open. Take a look at this. So you got a nice ocean view from the living area. I think the windows are either fogged or dirty. But you have this nice river rock fireplace, beautiful living area. Got a breakfast sunroom. Kitchen. This is an older home. Got pull out pantry shelves. But it's got quite a view on both directions. So, I mean, can't get out there. Maybe I'll try it on the other end, but here's the back. Unfortunately, the windows are a little fogged, so. And it does have an upstairs. However, there's three bedrooms downstairs, which is why I came here. Laundry room is downstairs, which is here. Garage has it's all completely kind of well. Almost looks like plaster, actually. Looks like a fairly new furnace. It's got AC, water heater. There's all the screens, and they tiled the floor. But if you keep going down the hall, you have a bedroom over here, which is could be like a guest room. And then you have bathroom. Actually, it's a pretty big bathroom. Double sinks, bathtub. Come over here, here's what I'm thinking. These are two bedrooms, but if you could actually close these bedrooms off somewhere where I'm standing, and you could make it into a master. They both have walk-in closets, which make it ideal for a his and hers master. And they both have sliders that go out. No, I lied. It's not his and hers closets or a master closet. This one just has a regular closet, but we could work on that. Anyways, this is $2,099,000. I'll take you upstairs, even though I'm trying to find down one story living for you. The upstairs is pretty spectacular because you do master bedroom or living spaces. Again, like the living room, you have a deck up top. Guest bathroom, because this could be a hangout playroom. There's a bar in the corner over here. Check out that view. I guess you can't check it out. I guess I better get closer. So you have a panoramic view from the second story. That's a problem, but I said, it's an older home. It's a great location though. And we'll walk to the master bedroom. This might be more house than you need. But I'm out previewing those two closets or doors, this door and that door, master walk-in closets. So you can have your own master closet. Nobody hugging nobody. Here is the master bath. It's interesting, bath, shower, sauna, whatever. It looks like it's a sauna slash shower. Roman tub, and then the toilet is on the other side. This is 1703 Avenida Salvador.